She is Tuani.
She is Sandhya.
We are group from Blue Wells. We are going to present wastewater treatment plant.
So friends, do you know why we need wastewater treatment plant facility? It's okay, friends. My friend Sandhya will explain about why we need wastewater treatment plant facility.
I would like to tell why we need wastewater treatment facility. The main goal of wastewater treatment facility is to protect humans and ecosystem from harmful and toxic elements which found in wastewater. Swani, do you know who is the designer of wastewater treatment plant?
Yes, I know, and I would to tell my friends also. Robert Thorpe has designed the wastewater treatment plant in 1804, in earlier 18th century in Scotland. There are six steps of clean wastewater treatment plant.
First, screening. The screening is the incoming wastewater passes through the screening that the equipment such as grates, wood fets, plastics are removed. The material which is removed, washed and pressed and deposited in landfill. The screen wastewater is passed through the grit remover.
Second, grit remover. Grit remover is a process used to remove sand, silt, grit from water. Grit removers are found in wastewater treatment plant WWTP. Grit removers is also used to remove sand from river.
Primary setting. The materials which will settle but at slower down. Then step 2 is taken out by using large circular tanks called clarifiers. The settled materials called primary sludge is pumped off the bottom of bottom, and wastewater is exit the tank from the top. The flooring drip such as grates is removed by skinning the materials which is removed.
The activity through this process is most common option in secondary treatment. The aeration activated sludge process is based on pumping air into tank, which promotes microbial growth in wastewater. The microbial growth feed on organic material with flocks which can easily settle out.
Secondary sludging. Large circular tanks called secondary clarifiers which allow treated separated from the biology from the aeration tanks and at this step algae and effluent now over 90% treated. The biology is continuously pumped from the bottom and the wastewater clarifies and return to the aeration tank in step 4.
Filtration is the during filtration clear water passed through a filter have such different sizes and pores which made up of different material such as sand, gravel and charcoal. This filter removes dissolved particles and germs such as dust, chemical parasites, bacteria and virus.
So friends, Swani will tell us some benefits of wastewater treatment plant.
I would like to tell some benefits of wastewater treatment plant. First, provide clean and safe water